Did you hear that? They shut down the main reactor. There'll be no escape for the princess this time.
Secure the airlock and prepare the escape pods. Your Highness, the transmission we received. What is it they've sent us?
Hope. We're over Tatooine. This will be safer with an old friend.
Tatooine? Then we must head to the escape pods, m'lady.
No, they will be scanning them for life forms. We must put them in a droid.
Oh my!
Hello, this is your captain speaking. If you were wondering what the...
Point and shoot. Deep breaths.
They're here!
Stop them!
Ambassador, shall we begin negotiations?
Vader is in the building!
Appears to be stuck.
More and more stormtroopers are docking.
That's why we must get these plans to Tatooine fast. Where's that droid?
Okay, it looks safe now.
Captain, please don't say that again.
Lady, our path is blocked. We must find a way to continue.
Let's put the Empire's plans to good use, then. With some water, I could put out those fires. Cut the power to the store. Where are the power cells? Hurry!
This is your old captain speaking once again. Please give the Empire a warm welcome by surrendering peacefully and handing over the plans.
We are well aware of that, Admiral.
We need to release the emergency levers for this door.
Thank you.
No one is getting off this ship now.
Not so fast. Look, it's my R2 unit. Time to get these plans to Tatooine.
R2-D2, where are you?
Death Star plans are not in the main computer.
What have you done with those plans?
Secret mission? What plans? What are you talking about? Oh dear, this is such a mess. Wait a minute, where are you going? To regret this. You're not permitted in there. It's restricted. You'll be deactivated for sure.
What you're talking about. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away! She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them.
Yes, sir.
What a desolate place this is. What makes you think that a settlement's over there? What mission? What are you talking about?
Thank you.
Let's go that way. But mark my words, we'll be malfunctioning within a day. Oh, do be quiet. I have just about had enough of you, you nearsighted scrap pile. Is there a way through? A closer look may be in order. After you. Goodness me.
Luke! Take these two over to the garage, will you? I want them cleaned up before dinner.
Oh. All right, come on.
Hey, what are you trying to push on us?
Well, my little friend, you've got something jammed in here real good. Were you on a Star Cruiser or...
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
What's this?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa, just where do you think you're going? That little droid's gonna cost me a lot of trouble.
He excels at that, sir.
There's a droid on the scanner. Might be the R2 unit.
Those Tusken Raiders have built their camp right in front of an old tomb. And you know it lives in tombs, right? Treasure! But there's no way I'm tussling with those Tuskens over it.
This is a Tusken Raider camp, home of not just the men, but the women and the children, too. What a fascinating bunch. If the other droids want to sit around Master Owen's workshop waiting for the oil bath to fix itself, then they are welcome to. I, on the other hand, am not so deluded. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm off.
My apologies, sir. That R2 unit has always been a problem.
Uncle Owen's not going to be happy if I lose it. Let's go get him back. What's wrong with him now?
He says there are several creatures approaching.
Sand people.
Hello there. You're fortunate to be all in one piece.
Ben? Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. He tells me he's looking for his former master. Obi-Wan Kenobi? Is he a relative of yours?
Obi-Wan Kenobi. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
Oh, you know him?
Well, of course I know him. He's me. Step inside when you're ready. I'll answer what questions you may have.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
How did my father die? What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend.
Woo! General Kenobi, I have placed information vital to the survival of the Rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
I've got to get home. It's late. I'm in for it as it is.
Baby.
Uncle Owen! Aunt Beru! There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
Come, we must travel to Mos Eisley. There we will find ourselves a pilot who will take us to Alderaan.
We can take my speeder.
I've been tracking a pack of Tusken Raiders for days now. Looks like they're camped up on the cliffside in the Southern Canyon. They've been stealing from folks traveling to the towns. If you spot their camp, make sure you show them what we think of thieves.
I guess you've seen that crystal thing too. I'm still trying to figure out how to get to it. I've been in this desert so long, it could have been a mirage. Hey, you tell me if you were a mirage, right?
Moss Eisley Spaceport. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Do you really think we're gonna find a pilot here that'll take us to Alderaan?
I know of a cantina. Many talented pilots can be found there. But watch your step. It's not the most welcoming of locales.
Checkpoint. Now what?
I'll handle this. These aren't the droids you're looking for.
These aren't the droids we're looking for.
This for luck. I stashed something in one of the landing bays, and who decides to come and set up shop there? The Empire! I'm never seeing that stuff again.
I can't understand how we got past those troopers. I thought we were done for.
The Force can have a strong influence on the weak-minded. Now, let's make our way to that cantina. We need to find our pilot.
They're droids. They'll have to wait outside. We don't want them here.
We should inquire about a pilot to take us to Alderaan.
All right. Let's ask around.
Don't get on that hairy fella's bad side. At least if you like your limbs in all their usual places.
Someone who can help us get to Alderaan. We can pay. Take me to him.
He doesn't like you.
I'm sorry. I'll stay out of his way.
I don't like you either.
I'll be careful then.
You'll be dead!
Solo. I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers. Myself, the boy, two droids. and no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
Let's go find this docking bay.
Excuse me, sir, but according to Artu, docking bay 94 is on the other side of the settlement.
Luke, make sure you are well prepared before we leave.
What a piece of junk!
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid.
Chewie, what is this? I told you to get her ready.
A late lunch?
We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship!
Cannon and the sensor dish. You got that, furball?
Yes, Artu. We can get the stairlift into position.
Bird in the air. The Falcon ain't gonna fix herself. careful with that cockpit. And don't lose my dice. Are there always this many stormtroopers in Mos Eisley?
I don't know.
I usually try and avoid them. Trash it then? Get the cannon back on!
We're a bit too busy for pleases and thank yous, pal.
We're nearly ready. Chewie, keep at it! Alright, buddy, more troopers!
Chewbacca, the new sensor dish is ready for installation.
We gotta cover Chewie.
Of course we need to get inside it, wise guy.
Get that ramp open! We won't last much longer if we don't get that ramp down.
Make sure you fix it properly.
We need to get out of here in one piece, rather than 7,000 little ones.
We were looking for.
Go strap yourselves in. I'm gonna make the jump to light speed.
Looks like we're coming up on Alderaan.
What?
Where is it?
Destroyed by the Empire.
He's heading for that small moon.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
You can't win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
There's no one on board, sir.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?
Yes, yes, no? Yes, yes, that's... No? Yes. So familiar.
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me. Given I am not disguised like you are, it would be wise for me to keep my distance from this fellow, to avoid raising suspicion.
I was supposed to report to the control room, but this stupid door is on the fritz again. Where's a maintenance droid when you need?
Thank you.
Well, hello there. What can I do for you today?
He says he has found the main controls to the power beam that is holding the ship here.
I must go alone. The Force will be with you. Always.
Princess, she's here?
Princess?
I'm afraid she's scheduled to be terminated.
But we've got to do something.
We'll meet you back at the ship.
Oh, goodness me.
All turbo lifts and primary doors are offline until the rebel intruders are found.
You're our prisoner, and we're taking you to the detention center. Got it? Because we're gonna rescue the princess, that's why. If I bang my head one more time in this helmet, I'm joining the rebellion, I swear.
Power to all turbo lifts has been shut down until you imbeciles find those rebels.
Those were the droids we were looking for. They were right there! Lousy Imperial equipment. Never works right.
All lift access is prohibited until they are found.
Finally, cover me for 2 minutes while I use the refresher. Just keep going on about the intrusion.
We gotta find a way of telling all the troopers to stand down. Well, they ain't gonna listen to us. never gonna work.
The intruders have been found and are being punished for coming on our moon ship thingy. So everyone can start using the elevators again.
You heard, Lord Vader. Let's get these back up and running. The turbo lifts are back on. Let's get to the canteen before they run out of trace again. I can't believe it actually worked! You and me both. Maybe I should be an actor. So this should take us straight to the detention center, right, Chewie?
Who is he?
He's one mean Wookiee, sir. Real arm pulley. You definitely want him locked up.
I have no record of a transfer.
Really? Well, we can let him go and he can pull our arms off if you'd like.
Very well. Hurry up. Open the detention center and get the Wookiee secured.
It's the intruders! Attack!
He's gonna pull up the barge! Go get him! Oh, the humanity!
Hello?
Everything's under control. Situation normal.
What happened?
Had a slight weapons malfunction, but, everything's perfectly all right now. We're fine. We're all fine here now, thank you. How are you?
We're sending a squad up.
Negative. We have a reactor leak here now. Give us a few minutes to lock it down. Large leak, very dangerous.
Who is this? What's your operating number?
My number is, 2464. Yeah, 224 in conversation anyway.
Luke, we're gonna have company!
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you. Hey, come on!
Can't get out that way.
This is some rescue. Into the garbage chute, flyboy.
Get in there, you big furry hoe! I don't care what you smell.
What an incredible smell you've discovered.
Ooh. It could be worse.
It's worse.
Ah! 3PO! Come back, 3PO!
3PO! Where could he be?
Look out! What is that thing?
Its eye! Hit it in the eye!
One thing for sure, we're all gonna be a lot thinner.
are moving in again.
What's he doing? Hey, everyone, look out!
Turned it off. Curse my metal body, my poor master.
Raphael, we're all right! Hey, open the pressure maintenance hatch on unit number 3263827!
Oh, whoa. Thank the stars on it. Wait for me!
Seen that new VT-16?
Yeah.
I'm sorry to bother you, he just...
What was that?
Nah, it's nothing.
Maybe it's another drill.
Come, my friend. Must be swift and silent.
Well, I...
Good blend. What is it, my little friend?
He says the tractor beam controls are just up ahead, but we will need to bypass some security to get there. Superb. The tractor beam controls are this way.
I mustn't be seen. My Jedi skills should be of assistance here.
Thank you.
such a long way down. Lord Vader should look at installing safer access.
A presence I have not felt since... No, that wasn't it. Yes, that's... No, I don't know. Aha! I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan. We meet again, at last. The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
There she is.
You came in that thing? You're braver than I thought.
Nice, come on.
It's them! Blast them!
Get back to the ship!
Falcon has to be around here somewhere.
Get open! Come on! I'm trying! Just stop yelling at me!
I'm allergic to Wookiees! Deal with them, troopers!
We'll get it over. Keep your hair up. Falcon's our only way out of here. Come on.
Han, you copy? We can't get this door open. We're gonna need your help.
Copy that, kid. Hold on.
It's always so overcomplicated. Let's just smash it. This'll get the door open. Somehow.
Stop them at once!
Everyone fire!
Better than I expected.
never get this key card.
How are we going to get those force fields down?
The console! We were able to use them earlier when we were dressed as stormtroopers.
Uh-oh.
Turn.
There's no lock. They're gonna get through. Good luck.
Ben?
Your powers are weak, old man.
If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
Doing, huh?
At least the information in R2 is still intact. It's not over yet. We need to get this information to the Rebel base on Yavin 4 now.
And what information is that exactly?
The technical readouts of that battle station. I only hope that when the data is analyzed, a weakness can be found.
Sounds complicated. Not what I signed up for. Once I get my reward, I'm out of here.
Don't worry about your reward. If money is all you want, it's all you'll get.
Vince. Get them while they're hot.
Welcome. It's good to see you're still alive. Please, hurry to the command room. The generals are eagerly awaiting those plans.
Right this way. They're waiting for you inside.
You brought the plans? Quick, we must analyze them immediately. The battle station is heavily shielded and carries a firepower greater than half the Starfleet. An analysis of the plans provided by Princess Leia has demonstrated a weakness. Huh? A small one-man fighter should be able to penetrate the outer defense. Man your ships, and may the Force be with you.
S-foils in attack position.
This is Red 5. I'm going in.
Right with you, boss.
It'll be just like Beggar's Canyon back home.
Fighters coming in, point 3.
Luke, trust your feelings.
Leader, we won't be going anywhere with those turbo lasers firing down on us. Do your thing, Squadron.
Hang on, R2! Direct hit! For the Rebellion! That's some down, but I need to stop more of them.
Good work, but the job isn't over yet. Stay focused.
Making our descent into the trench. Try and keep any TIE fighters off our back, Red 5.
Red 5 here! I've got you covered!
This space station is huge! Look out for more TIEs moving on your position.
More incoming TIE fighters! Do your thing, Red 5!
Thank you.
I'll take them myself. Cover me.
Yes, sir.
Boom! Look out, kid!
Exhaust is closed when the others are functioning. We have to get it open. Oh, and Lord Vader appears to have joined the proceedings.
Shoot the smaller exhaust.
Torpedo down there now! This is it! The main exhaust is at the end of this trench.
Remember, the Force will be with you, always.
Huh?